I will play first. I will keep this hand and lead off with an amulet here. I feel like I might just be able to. Okay, so Azusa only makes 4 mana the turn she comes into play. So I can't just summon back for Azusa and then play Thragging Dusk. Or anything absurd. Man, that game was hard to lose. You should probably take my Seer Visions here. Okay. I'm happy about that. I don't think that pack was actually doing very much. Ooh. So I guess we should just Seer Vision. I guess we should just play Seer Visions here. Because. No, I need to lead with Amulet, play Summer Growth Chamber. Because if I find Summer Bloom, I can just cast the Rag Tusk. Let's actually just pick up the Tendo Ice Bridge here. Okay. What does it actually do for me? Not a lot, actually. I don't actually want Azusa here. I want to find gas. The problem is that I play Azusa, the Heems reply to the come to play untap ability to, by killing it. So then I only make 4 mana. Whereas here I can just cast the Rag Tusk, obviously. Unfortunately, this line is very susceptible to Fulminator Mage, but. I don't know that I can do about that. I wonder if because he has Bobs, I should maybe bring in Pyroclasm. It's good against Bobs. If he leaves in Lingering Souls, maybe it's fine. Hopefully we just draw Sigarda here, and he doesn't have Fulminator Mage. And it's hard to lose when Sigarda hits play. Okay, well, there's no Fulminator, at least. And the Thrag Father's gonna give him some beatdowns. He pulsed my amulets. That was unpleasant. Alright, well. I guess we should leave the revealed cards up. So you can see my lovely hand here. Okay. I guess we just play Sanctuary. Sure. I only found a fourth land. He's at 4. I realize if he just flipped a Siege Runner right there and just died. He's casting a Siege Runner right here, though, unfortunately. Which will put him back up to 6. Oh, I should have played Boros Garrison. That was really bad. If I play Boros Garrison there, I can just draw and play Double Strike Land. Oh, man. This deck is just too hard. There's too many things to remember that are weird. Okay, well, I did not draw Double Strike Land. I guess I just trade and give myself a 3/3. Then just cast Leyline. But yeah, there should definitely be Boris Garrison in play. I was like afraid of that game at Boris Garrison Fulminator, but that just like doesn't matter. It's way more important to, man, no, he's not taking damage. Way more important to be able to like, just activate one of those two good lands. Is another Rhino? Gross. Okay, well, maybe we can find another Thrag Tusk. Or we can find another Grill Turf. That's kind of the same thing. So we'll play our Boris Garrison now. Okay, Liliana really not very good here, given that we have Liliana's Sanctity going on. And we can cast, even we can just hard cast a Hornet Queen if we draw it here. Just a third Rhino, okay. Well, might just be dying. He's drawn more Seed Rhinos than we've drawn spells, it looks like, more or less. Well, that's another land. So we're just dead. This draw is kind of unbelievable. Yeah, he just animates a man land and kills us. Or just says that. Oh well. I just cannot win with this deck. It doesn't. Game one we should have won, I played badly, but this game was kind of unreal. Alright, back for round two.